Get ready to explore the nervous systems of our mobile robots' harnesses. A harness is an integrated arrangement of cables and wires. They are bound together within an insulated material. This allows an easy drop-in installation of wiring system. Typically, a harness is built out of connectors, terminals, seals, wires, fasteners, and protection sleeves. When we develop harnesses at arculus, we start by gathering information about the electronics components used in our robots. After that, we start with our schematics design. This is a representation of our electrical connections between different components. Then comes the part where we design our harnesses in 3D. This helps us figuring out routing paths and manufacturability. Once we are done, we hand over the documentation to a harness manufacturer. Planning a harness for mobile robots comes with diverse challenges. One challenge is the complexity of the design. We only have a limited space within the robot. At the same time, a huge amount of components needs to fit in. Manufacturability and serviceability play a major role within our planning. We take that into consideration early in the process. This reduces risks and improves quality. One challenging factor is getting into market as fast as possible. Therefore, we work within an agile framework where rapid delivery of documentations and product is key. Overall, developing robust and high-quality harnesses is challenging but fun.